What's up guys, it's Darren and today papakita ko ang recent purchase ko sa inyo. This is something na medyo matagal ko nang gusto bilhin but I never found it as a necessity. It's more of kind of a want. Pero syempre sa line of work natin parang necessity na rin siya. So ito na siya, napagawa na siya and I'm just so excited for all of you to see it. So tara, tignan natin. Okay guys, so ito na ang aking bagong van. Some people call it an artista van. Ako para siyang second home away from home. So tara, let's go check it out. Welcome to my crib. No, I'm just kidding. This is my van. This is made by Atoy Customs. So shoutout Kuya Atoy. Maraming salamat po sa pagtupad sa aking mga pangarap for my new van. So let's go inside. Alright, so inside of my van, once you go in, makikita nyo meron akong parang desk dito. Of course, we have our captain seats na bubungad sa'yo pagpasok pa lang. So, usually dito akong umuupo. And one of the coolest things about these seats is how it can recline. It can become an actual bed. So, papakita ko sa inyo kung paano ako usually. So, yung leg rest niya, tumataas all the way, just like so. Ayan! Parang business class. Tapos pwede mong iharap pa yung upuan para connected talaga siya. And then, I can recline all the way down in my seat. Ayan oh. So pwede na akong matulog dito. And then, I even have the pin light, star light dito sa taas para kung tumitingin lang sa mga between. Siyempre kapag naka-off lahat ng ilaw tsaka gabi na. So if I'm with someone, pwede silang umupo dito kung kailangan rin matulog like my mom or my sister. Madalas sumabay sa akin mga kaibigan ko yung AC Bonifacio lalo na isa pa yun. So yeah, and if I want more space dito sa aking paa, you push down a bar here. So parang ganito, bababa na yan. So you have more leg room, katulad dito rin sa kabilang side. Yan. So parang nasa business class talaga ng isang eroplano. And then we have more things over here. We have our Smart Bro home Wi-Fi which powers up my whole entertainment system. Nakikita nyo po si Bingo at si Caroline. Nanonood ako ng Netflix ngayon. I also have my cable so I can watch actual TV. And then up here, meron akong soundbar. Dito ako kumukonekta sa phone ko. When I wanna listen to songs, kapag nag-aaral ako ng mga songs, when I just wanna chill, depende sa vibe ko. So, ayun, it's really a necessity for me na maganda yung speakers ng sasakyan ko. So, down here we have parang a console where I have cup holders and then some of my essential go-to na mga pabango. Ayun yung isa sa mga kailangan ko talaga. I can't leave the house without any cologne or stuff to smell good, you know? Kasi first impressions matter, malay mo kung saan ako pupunta. Meron ako mga pang-casual lang na panlabas na cologne dito. Meron ako for more formal events and gatherings. So, ayun. I also keep tissues here. So, essential din yan. Feeling mo oily ka, kuha ka lang ng tissue dito. Like so. Ito na yung masayang part. So, with this remote, pwede kong palitan yung mga ilaw dito. Like so. Pag minsan ayoko masyado ng kulay muna, I'll just put it to white for a more neutral tone. Tapos, ngayon, gusto kong magpakitang gilas, so gagawin kong blue. And then, ito ang parang starlight natin. You can change colors with it, with this remote naman. Red, green, blue, yellow, cyan, purple, and then there's white, and then there's also a warm tone na white, so pwede mong pagpalit-palitin. It's really nice kapag hindi naka-on tong ibang mga ilaw. So, i-off ko rin to. Diba? So amazing! Okay. So, those are all the remote controls here. Ay, may isa pa pala. So, itong remote na to ay para naman dito sa aking window dito na divider. It's a divider for kind of privacy. So, ito, it just goes up like so. Tsaka bumabagyo po talaga ngayon sa Pilipinas. So, ayun, huwag niyo nang pakailaman yung Mother Nature. Let's move on to the back part of my van. So, dito rin sa gilid, pagpasok mo, there's small trash bins for you para lang sa mga tissue. Katulad nung ginamit ko ngayon lang, pwede mo nang ilagay. And it's right here beside the first captain seat. Tapos meron din dito sa kabilang captain seat dito. And gusto ko rin ipakita, beside the captain seats, may mga plugs or outlets tayo dito where you can charge your phone. Siyempre, itong captain seats natin, yung mga armrests niya are also adjustable. So, they can lock into position any angle that you want. Dito naman, meron pa tayong dalawang upuan for more passenger space. And these are also reclinable. Ayan, pwede rin silang medyo humiga ng slight. And it's also very comfortable. Gusto ko lang sabihin yung mga headrest ng Atoy Customs, para na siyang unan. And adjustable din siya. Fully customizable sa gusto mo, sa ulo mo, sa support na gusto mo sa ulo mo, sa neck mo. Kasi importante yun, lalo na for posture. Also when you're sleeping. So, since parang nga tayong nasa aeroplano, meron tayong overhead cabinet. Just a lot of chips and stuff for me to eat while I'm on the go. I'm always snacking. Lagi akong gutom. Over here sa kabila namang cabinet, andito ang aking tsaa para sa aking boses. Essential siya sa mga kumakanta rin or when you need a quick picker-upper for your voice. So andito rin ang aking first aid kit, pang emergency use. In this cabinet naman, I have my pillows. This is a pillow that can turn into a blanket kapag ka-unzip mo. Ayan, nagiging kumot siya. And then, over here, may mga other essentials lang, mga tissue boxes. Meron akong mga antibacterial wipes. Tapos ito yung isa sa favorite features ko sa van na to. So kapag tinanggal mo to, may option ka for storage. Pero ang pinalagay ko, mini fridge. Ayan siya. So it stores all of my drinks na kailangan ko, mostly water, and of course, Coke Zero. Actually, pwede rin siyang upuan. Like, if anyone needs to sit down, sa likod nitong dalawang seats na to, pwede mo pa siyang upuan. So, kung napapansin nyo, yung kulay ng van ko, well, yung interior ng van ko is ivory, kasi gusto namin ni Mami na mas maaliwalas din siya tingnan pagpasok mo pa lang. So, it's not, like, usually I would go for the color black. Pero dahil mas enclosed yung space dito, medyo mas maliit, para mas maging maaliwalas pagpasok mo, we chose this color, ivory. And inspired din ako sa ginawang vans ni Kuya Atoy for Donnie, my good friend Donnie, and also Ma'am Charo. Nakita ko rin yung van ni Miss Maricel. We all chose the color ivory. So parang mas malinis din siya tignan. Alright. So, I will pull this out. So right now, makikita nyo, sofa siya. So, pwede kayong umupo dito, like, 1, 2, 3, up to 3 passengers. Pwede kayong magsiksikan parang jeep dito. Pero underneath this, meron din siyang storage. So, pwede akong maglagay dito ng aking mga gamit, whatnot. Tapos, eto na, yung isang exciting part. Pagbaba mo nito, you just have to pull this out. Lalagay mo na lang to. Pwede na siyang maging kama. So, eto siya. Tapos, kukunin ko na lang yung unan ko. Dito na ako matutulog kung kailangan, if I need extra rest or pag mag-isa lang ako dito sa van. Kapag walang standby area, minsan sa taping, dito lang muna ako. Ayun, isa sa mga favorite features ko ng aking van. After nitong sofa bed ko, makikita nyo merong mga nakasabit ditong damit ko. So everything here is set na. All of my clothes here are from Pen Shop. Alright, so dito naman sa parting to, ang aking banyo. So meron akong CR sa loob ng van. So this is what it looks like once you open it. Andito ang aking toilet. Kompleto siya. And then, dito naman, sa side na to, ang aking water closet. So when you lift that up, that's where you refill your water. And then, makikita nyo dito ang aking mga essentials from Beautyderm. So, ito rin. I also have a shaver. So, minsan kasi nakakalimutan ko na mag-ahit. And then, ayun, hindi siya okay tingnan. So, andito ang aking electric shaver. And of course, my essentials from Beautyderm. I have my sunscreen here, my lip balm. Ito kapag after taping, kunwari, or after an event, I use this to clean my skin, take off any makeup or dirt. Tapos dito na ako nagbabanlaw ng mukha ko. This is where I rinse my face sa aking sink. Isn't that amazing? Okay. So ayun. So may mga hand towels dito, face towels, and also hand sanitizers. And this is also an essential that I have in the banyo. It's a sanitizer but also an air freshener at the same time. So this is also by Beautyderm. It's the Reverie Spray. Sobrang bango niya agad. Tapos, nade-disinfect din yung banyo mo. You can also spray it on whatever you want to disinfect. And you can also use this on your pets, which is really nice. And then, over here, meron akong salamin. So over here, meron akong salamin. And you can change the light also on it. Kasi meron siyang parang, may parang touchpad siya. Ayan. Tapos ito, yung time. Tsaka yung temperature. Ang galing, no? Meron siyang time and temperature. Ngayon ko lang na-realize yun. And then, ito, my facial wash, my lotion. All from Beautyderm, and my hand wash. And then, meron din akong bidet sa aking CR. Ayan siya. So, merong bidet yung CR ko sa banyo. Ang galing, galing ni Kuya Atoy. Okay. And then, of course, toilet paper. Essential din siya sa CR. Thank you so much to Kuya Atoy of Atoy Customs for making my dreams for this van come true. It's so beautiful. Maraming salamat. All my essentials are here. And I can't wait to use it on more travels. So, thank you so much. Until then, I will see you guys next time. Bye!